Welcome everybody to Sunday, 7/2/2017. I woke up, obviously. My hairdo is like really totally jacked up, so that's cool. Just trying to get out there, like I said. And we're going to go on with our Wordscapes stream. Seeing tremendous views right now. I want to thank you guys. If you guys want to continue it, you know, put me in playlist, like, subscribe, comment. As long as it's not spam comments and stuff. Seem to be okay with my account for right now. I don't have anybody trying to hack it right at the moment. So I'm gonna continue on with Wordscapes. We are on wind. So we are, hold on, let me see. Where are we at? We're out of way. We are on sky. We're on sky wind. So let's get going. Level one. Link. Share your links. There you go. Kid. Indy. Indy's a word. Yeah, it is. Whatever. Whatever. I don't get into that anyways. Kindly. Could you guys kindly, what is that word? That was indie. That's weird. Very weird. Got the very weird hairdo going on. I got my crossbow in the, or compound bow in the background there, hanging from the, you know, I'm in my basement, not parents' basement, my basement, so. It's the only quiet place in the house with kids. Already got five letter words. Linky. Linky's a word. L-I-N-K-Y. Whatever. Dinky. There we go. Beautiful. Ink. I already showed you that. Got the ink. Let's see. Three-letter word. Ilk. There we go again. Kind. Kid. Not kid. Ken. Next of Ken. Nope. Lid. Something with an I in the middle. Yin. Yid. Nil. No, it's nil. And Inky. Idly. There we go. Beautiful. We are done. Don't I want to buy coins? Probably. Okay. Can I get out of this? Beautiful. Lovely. Put myself over there. Right. It's your right to fight, to party. I think that's the words, I don't know. If not, you know, correct me down below, please. Thank you. But, like I said, I'm appreciating all your guys' support. It's doing awesome. It's making me happy. Okay, hold on, let me see who this is. Hold on, 1 second. New message. Hold on 1 second, guys. Let me pause you for a second. I gotta answer another text message. Okay. I think we're done. I hope she doesn't text me again, because it could be doo-doo, you know? He thinks it's quieter that way. I don't know. There. Higher. Air, right? With an R. Tire. Make sure to keep your tires inflated. Tear. Yeah, I got right. Hive. Vet. Take your animals to the vet. And her. Done. Beautiful. Look at that hairdo. That's me in the morning waking up. Even though it's 10 o'clock, I've been up for a little while. It's Sunday. Not getting ready for nothing. Beautiful. Ripe Ram. Ripe Ram, Ripe Ram. So we get a lot of spam recently, you know, people trying to say, you know, comment and then a link to an external site. Not really sure what that is, so I'm not really allowing those in my comments. So if you guys would, please stop doing that, whoever's doing it, because I'm not going to do it. You know, I don't want people watching my videos to click on a link that takes them to a porn site or something, you know? You want to do that, do it on your own time, right? Rep. Rip. Per. Here. Okay. I don't know, pie yet, though. Nope. Pier, right up here. An E right there, huh? One thing I can think of is, oh, pier. Going out on a pier, okay. I already got rip. Rep. Rip rep. Da, da, da. Imp. Are you an imp? And prom, right? No. There was no R, so it couldn't be prom. See, now when you get into these, it seems to be... Oh, rust. You get to these little ones, and it can be a little bit hard to, you know, look at. Because... But if you're doing it, like I said, on your own... You got a big enough screen, it's not that bad. Rustic. That is kind of cool when you have like a rustic floor, you know, even if it's plastic. Plastic will last longer than wood. You don't have to worry about it rotting and that. I'd like to do that actually to the house. That'd be kind of cool. I got carpets right now. Dogs love running on those. Cross. Four-letter word with an S. suit. Where are the fives? I need fours and threes. Ruts. Cut. Already got cut. Rut. Sir. It's. Although that's two words. It's kind of weird. Church. Cut. Rut. Sit. And suit. That I already got. Stir. There we go. Wind. Four. Completed! Whoosh! Okay, I'm getting super excited over a word puzzle game. You know what though? It's a lot of people play these. I like them. Actually, yeah. Right there. Loan. Watch when you take out loans. Trust me on that one. You don't want to get behind. Analog. I don't even think we have analog TVs anymore. Maybe somebody does. You know? Comment down below if you do. Comment down below if you have a analog TV instead of a digital, or actually everything's already built into the TVs nowadays, so, including internet. Anglo. My gosh. No. Come along and anal's a word. Bonus word, there you go. Gala. Gala days. Six-letter word. I don't know. I said five. Coop. We've got a Coop DeVille. Four-letter word. Coop. Yeah, the bonus word. An L. The fourth pull. Yeah, we know what those places are. What place has a pole in it? $10 million. Olé! Huh? My bonus words? No way. Not unless I really have to. An E for the last one. Q. Ooh, give me a... Thought I heard something. I thought the same thing this morning too. That's kind of cool. Oh, that gets loud. Holy cow. Who's with me? Let's revolt. There we go.
Because we are lover. Lover. With a volt of electricity.
That's what my hair looks like. It looks like I got a volt of electricity going through my brain. Voter. Overt. No other five-letter words. Four-letter with an R. Role. My role is to make videos and to for you guys to watch them. There's your role. Beautiful. Let's. Three-letter word off of that. No. First not. It's going to throw it somewhere else. Lot. Batch. Oh my gosh!
Love. All we need is love.
Four-letter word. Rove? Four-letter word. Second one ends, O. Lore. Tor. Getting there close, guys. Getting close. Okay, I'm doing like the shakes right in the chair. Okay, Bow. Bow. Row. Can I already try or? No, there it is. And over. This level is over.
Over.
That's a good word. I was thinking under, but there's no R, so we can't do that one. Unused. Dunes. Love going to the dunes. Even though I never do. Undo. Okay, no fives. Fours and threes. Hear my wrists cracking. I got carpal tunnel. Oh well. Use. Sned. Send. Sued. What about send? I was thinking with a D right there. Sued. Used. Sun. Sun is not the word. Yeah, it is. I just put snoo. I thought so. Done. End. And one more four-letter word with an E. Get used, right? Did I get used? Yeah, I get used. Dues. There we go. Yeah, kicking some. You know, it makes an X so you can't even get it. Are you kidding me? Peace, man. Piece of the pie. Ice. He. Ice, baby. So that's what we're doing today. We pop that up to there. How about a piece? Piece? Already got peace. Pice. Peace spice. Okay. Pie. Can I just get that word? Please, pie. Pie. Ace. That one's done. Epic. Epic. Psh. Can you keep up with the pace? Of the egg. There we go. You're going to be brilliant on this game. This game's really fun, man. It really is. Love it. Field. Death. Fed. Died. Fled. Led. Def Jam Records. I remember those back in the day. That was really cool. I'm gonna play the fiddle. It's probably not even the right thing. That's a banjo, I think. Let's see. Idled hands. Don't wanna do that. Lid. Deli. Deli meets her, the boss. The boss. The boss. The boss. Four letter word. Died. No. Fled. Idle. Lied. This word is complete. Whoosh. I don't know. It's the only one I can think of. What about the E? Three-letter word. Elf. What is idle? Thought I did that. I'm sitting there going, I already did that one. I already did that one. Whatever, get out of here. Thank you. floss your teeth. SOS? Let's see if that one's on there. It is! Hey, that's awesome. So it's fossil. I'm getting to be a fossil. I'm getting old. Oh, I got flaws. Foils. I don't know what word I'm doing. Let me get out of here. Soils. Soils. Five little words down. Four and three. Oil. Oh. Oils. Trust me. Go outside and wear a foil hat. See what happens. You will get all the attention that you ever wanted. Just saying. So beautiful. Sean Paul. Awesome. I like Sean Paul. He's kicking butt, man. I love any of that Caribbean music. That's what I want to do. I want to move to the Caribbean. I want to swim with crocodiles. Crocodiles would be awesome to swim with. Plus, they'd eat you. You know, so you'd have a really short life. Nines. Sane. Do you guys think I'm sane? Hit that like button if you think that I'm crazy. Please? Sun. Sea. Under the sea. I remember that movie. Unfortunately. In and in. Diva is a word. I don't even want to hear it. So is Dave. Dave was the shiznit back in the day. Heaved. Heaved. Evade. Not very many here. Give me a have. Can we give a half? Not even gonna say that one. Head. Heed my warning. An A. Duh. Duh. Oh, come on. Hey, there we go. 13. Done. Brilliant. Sorry. Roy. Those are words to me. I love doing like that.
Sorry.
Rosary. Big old word. Or. This one's got quite a few words in it. Fours and threes. Do the ors again. R. Katy Perry, Gonna Hear Me Roar. No, that's not it. It's one of the words, but raise.
Rosy, rosy cheeks. For my soy, as I say.
Soy. Roy, Ray. And a five-letter word.
Sorry
is already taken. Roars. There we go. 14. Completed! Kung Fu these words. Whoopsh. Dorf on golf. I remember that. Dead. D-E-D. We got a rod. Fodder. Farted. Did you farted? That sounds like something. I'm a foder. Oh, come on, that's a word. Ford's not there for the other four. We're almost done. We're almost done. And I gotta pee. I'm gonna get through this though. I'm gonna get through it. And four. And I gotta pee. Actually, you think better when you gotta pee. When you hold it. You're like trying to get done. Think of something. Boom, boom, boom. Brain's on like maximum. Overdrive.
Hole 66.
Shut up. Get out of here. Life. Liar. Left. Lil. Riff. Oh, come on. Those are all words. I'm making up my own dictionary. Hey, what people call me. I'm a lifer to work. I hope not. I really do. Got 13 years in where I'm at right now. Rifle. That's why I'm doing this. I want to see if I can just get into here. Make this a full-time job. We all have that dream, you know? Just making it. You guys are helping me out. I really appreciate it. This is something I enjoy doing, you know? You guys can help me make my dream come true. I would really appreciate it. Just, you know, make enough to get by. What am I, lifer? Rifle. Four little words. Fell. Fell. Fire. Fire. Rife. I got life. That wasn't a word, huh? File.
No. Already got that one. One more. Phil, right? Nope. Phil, there we go. See, sometimes you got to. Just to figure out a word. Bing, 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 bing. Word. Wind puzzle's complete. There you go, guys. Get out of here. I'm gonna talk here. So anyways, there we go. We got Sky. The wind levels complete. If you guys really would, though, I would kindly appreciate if you guys could, you know, I see that the playlist, people are putting more of my videos in their playlist, they're sharing, and it's helping me. I really appreciate it. If you guys could continue to do your side of, you know, your side of helping me out, I would really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Fist bump. Boom. And, you know, let's get this going. We got this going right now. This weekend is just phenomenal, and I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving you guys. You guys are awesome. You guys are helping. Thank you. Don't make me for a softy, though. I'm a softy, crazy person, yes. I'm emotional. Okay, so, like I said again, thank you guys. Keep watching the videos, helping, sharing, subscribing, liking, blah, blah, blah. The same old stuff. Okay, thank you. I'm outie. Love you guys.